What the fuck song is that? It was Lesbian Love Affair 2 and Sarah.
You're literally wearing a mask.
Well, I probably lost my language.
Who's gonna meet me in Boynton?
Hola, gracias. Buenos dias. Si. Me gusta dos asadas, por favor, und uno chorizo. Si. Hola, buenos dias. Como dice hunting rifle?
So last minute, here it's Friday, or sorry, Saturday afternoon, almost 4 o'clock. Decided we're gonna go up to Aspen, get a good day of early spring skiing in. Last minute, about 30 minutes packing the car, loading up the gear, might stop in Glenwood tonight.
I'm trying to do like a little weekend vlog, like the Casey Neistat posting.
Tall Indian or like, the grizzly bear, like brass, solid brass.
Not money. Most important thing is giant statues and middle fingers and parts.
Promote drinking and not driving, but I am not driving and I'm drinking. And the most important thing is creating art in the middle of the night to shock and horrify people. That's what we're discussing here. We're talking about creating a statue of two giant wrists, like coming out of the ground, middle fingers in the park, and then like a face, like partially buried in the dirt. I think we're onto something. Look at that. That's the Colorado River. I do want to make a music. Springs, and we're gonna get curry or Indian food. There's a supposed to be a good place called Masala and Curry in downtown Glenwood Springs. I'm gonna check it out. Probably get a green curry.
See,
it's a cool shot.
Don't do it.
where do I go, Danny?
Go right. Glenwood Pool looks to be open. No masks. No moss. Got a real 15-minute
parking now.
Got a real 2 hour for handicapped people.
God damn it.
Yeah. On your truck and like pull a car out, like that's where I'm parking now.
Nope.
See what the weights are. I don't think it's gonna be bad. It's Glenwood. Really blue sky through the lens here. It's cool. Alter. Something you just can't do overnight, though.
Oh, the cool thing, though, like, could...
Were these Scottish yak?
That's pretty cool.
That's like a variety of cow shen.
Okay, cool.
If at all, if the old tenant would, I might get hurt. That's the time. They were. I forgot the size boot that I had before, but I.
Might be easier if it cut right. Norwegian Hellblade. Rim.
Yeah, that means that things have not gotten better. You got a wet towel around your hood. You can, if you like know that people have guns, like you can like make temp 2 degrees instead of minimum.
Yeah. No, I don't think temperature. I can see that.